Good morning, Central Cambria. I'm Emmy.
And I'm Riley.
Today is Monday, March 27th, 2017, and it is day 4 of our weekly schedule.
Today for lunch, we're having breakfast for lunch.
The Spring Blood Drive will be held on Thursday, March 30th. If you would like to sign up to donate, see Lauren Stevens at 5th period lunch or Abby Young in 7th period lunch. You must be 16 by the date of the drive in order to donate.
Also come out to support the CC Drama Club this Thursday and Friday, March 30th and 31st, in their performance of The Curious Savage.
A huge congrats to Nick Lasinski and Brianna Belomo for advancing to All-State Band. Nick placed second chair in percussion and Brianna got first chair on flute, and they are both going to be participating in the State Concert Band Festival in April.
Now over to sports with Emily and Davey.
Good morning, Central Cambria.
I'm Emily.
And I'm Davey
with your CC Sports Report.
The Volley for a Cure Junior versus Senior Boys game is tonight at the CCMS Gym.
The junior high volleyball team started their year out with a bang by winning the North Star Tournament. The girls went undefeated on the day. They marched through the prelims, which wins over North Star, Westmont, and Bishop Guilfoyle. They demolished Richland in the semis and Winburn in the final. Way to go, girls.
Friday night, wrestler Caliber Castell competed in the Border Brawl at UPJ. Caliber won his 207-pound match, 9-3, to finish off an excellent wrestling career at CCHS.
Congratulations to Alex Kiepert as he placed in the Laurel Hill Shootout Golf Competition.
There are no sports today.
Now over to Kate with weather.
Cambria. Today we have a high of 62 and a low of 54. This morning it's going to be pretty rainy, of course, and this afternoon it's supposed to get really sunny. So get out there, Central Cambria. Back to you in the studio. And the lights out now.
Hello, SenCam. I'm Slubby.
And I'm Maddie.
Here to guide you. Here are words of wisdom from our very own Dr. Bill Nye. Everyone you will ever meet in life knows something that you don't.
Happy birthday today to Noelle Gashi and Garrett Haney.
Now over to Liza and Logan with What's Trending.
Hello, Central Cambria.
I'm Logan.
And I'm Liza with What's Trending.
Apple is announcing the release of almost 70 new emojis coming June 2017. These include new foods like fortune cookies and pie, as well as new faces like star eyes, and more miscellaneous ones like a male and female rock climber.
An emoji that's been around for forever? The dog emoji. Why? Because people love dogs. That's a fact. Thursday was National Puppy Day, a day to celebrate our furry companions. Many dog parents took to social media, posting positively adorable pictures of their four-footed friends for their human friends to see and like. Signing off from CCTV, have a marvelous Monday, Central Cambria.
Now do boys. Yeah.
Here we go.
That's like a model.
There we go. There you go.
It's so automated that all we need is really a director in here. Director sits there. Each story has a lot.
Prevent future generations from child sex abuse at churches. Remember, this comes again more than a year after Attorney General Kathleen Kane released
getting in their way or simply fooling around on the ground just to get their attention.
That is all for 6 News at noon.
Thanks for joining us. Have a great day.